first reason that nuclear power is a dumb idea for Australia is that it is too slow. If we step into our time machine to 2033 Australia, 90% of our electricity will come from renewables by then, and that is only for construction. It takes years of planning before any contracts are signed. The next one is that it doesn't play nicely with wind and solar power. The thing about wind and solar is that they are variable. Nuclear power plants, on the other hand, like to be turned on and stay operating at a nice constant output. Either nuclear or renewables need a dispatchable energy source like hydro, batteries, or gas peakers to match generation with demand minute by minute. The cost of nuclear power. It is expensive. At least double and probably more than triple the cost of wind and solar in Australia. It solves problems we don't have. First, nuclear provides firm baseload power. Well, there's no such thing as baseload in Australia anymore. At times, rooftop solar on its own covers 100% of the demand in the highest renewable energy grid, South Australia. It doesn't take up much space. Well, guess what we are not short of in Australia? Space.